Similarly, for Australia, if you talk about, there is Australian Government Research Training Program. There is Endeavour Leadership Scholarships, John Allwright Australian Awards, and VU COVID-19 Scholarships. In Australia, generally, for masters, tuition plus living, 2 years cost will be somewhat in the range of 50 to 60 lakhs. For UG, the expense will be something in the range of 30 to 35 lakhs per year. Similarly, for the PhD programs, it can be either fully funded or it can be paid by your pocket. That is something in the range of, again, 30 to 35 lakhs a year. But if you again apply to these scholarships, chances are that it may again reduce by around 20 to 50%. But in Australia, always remember, please refer the university website for scholarships. Although I gave you Australian High Commission and Study in Australia websites, but please do refer university websites as well for detailed scholarship session and options available.